In this video today, we will see how to lock your TikTok application or block your TikTok application for other users in your iPhone. For that one, what we will do is we will go to settings. We will go to this option screen time. Select this option turn on screen time. Select this option turn on screen time. Select this option, this is my iPhone. Now we will go to this option use screen time passcode. Enter the screen time password that you want to use. Re-enter the screen time password. Now here you can enter your Apple ID so that you can reset your screen time passcode in case you forget it. For me, I will not forget, so what I will do is I will select this option cancel and then skip. Now I have set the screen time passcode also. Now what I will do is I will go to this option app limits. Select this option add limit, enter screen time passcode, and here you will see different category of applications. So TikTok falls under this social category. Select TikTok, next, and here you have to set for how long you want to allow the TikTok application to be used. So select the minimum, which is 1 minute, and then add. So what we have done is we have allowed TikTok application to be used for 1 minute every day. Now let me open TikTok application. Now let me run this TikTok application for a minute and let us see what happens after that. So once you have used the TikTok application for 1 minute, you can see there is a timer icon here and the icon of TikTok application is dim. Let me open TikTok application and you can see there is a timer icon here and you can see there is an option ask for more time. Let us select this one and you can again borrow 1 more minute for TikTok application. So let us borrow 1 minute and then see what happens after that. So after I have used TikTok application for 1 minute, now again TikTok application is locked. Again there is this option ask for more time. Let me press it. Now this time you will not be able to borrow any more minute. If you have to use TikTok application, then you have to enter the screen time passcode. And since you only know the screen time passcode, so other users won't be able to open the TikTok application. So what you need to do is you need to apply limit for TikTok application and then you have to use the TikTok application for 2 minutes. After that, the TikTok application will be locked and other person will not be able to open the TikTok application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.